Welcome to Carrigeen. Situated in the idyllic Deauville estate, surrounded by lush English-style gardens and established mature trees, minutes from the water, shops and elite schools. Beginning life back in 1926 as seaside land, Deauville with its 85 allotments was marketed as the most aristocratic land on the bayfront, to be auctioned to the privileged few to live their dream in the pearl of the seas. The largest allotment in Harfleur Avenue, of 1,075 square metres approximately, was sold, and in 1941, one of Beau Morris's desirable homes, a clinker brick English manor style residence, was built. Showcasing its trademark traditional Melbourne natural slate high-pitched roof, diamond lead light windows, concrete brick interior walls, and its castlemaine stone chimney. From its picturesque exterior to the moment you enter the home, you'll be captivated by the grand proportions. From the warm formal living with open fire to the bright reception room, the heart of the home, with its informal family living with breathtaking views seen through the sun-drenched two-level wall of glass that faces due north, to the immensely private multi-level stunning gardens that the current owner has curated to create outdoor living areas that surround the solar-heated swimming pool. Perfect for playing host, entertaining family and friends. The gourmet kitchen features ASCO and Bosch appliances, European oak parquetry floors. The third easy, relaxing reception area with French doors opens to exquisite gardens. A second rear staircase floats up to three stylish bedrooms, a vast study or fourth bedroom with garden views. The master bedroom is downstairs with picture windows and ensuite. This rare and remarkable opportunity now awaits its next custodian to enjoy this private escape. A memorable home for those accustomed to the very best. This exclusive property is being offered for private sale by appointment only. Contact Sally Parsons or myself, Diana Dugan.